are now at the Student Union, which was built in 1949. It was named after the first president of Bennett College, David D. Jones. On the top floor is where the student affairs offices are located. On the ground level is where the main lobby is. In the main lobby are where student events are held. To the back of the main lobby is the dining hall. To the right of the main lobby is the game room. To the left of the main lobby is your career services office. On the lower level, you have the coffee house, Sandella's Cafe, the mail room, and a student store. Come on, let's go take a look on the inside.
We're here in the David Dallas Jones Student Union, the place where you can hear, "Hey sis, good morning. Hey sis, did you have lunch yet?" Or, "Hey sis, let's go downstairs and check the mail." We're in the basement of the Student Union, home to the Mail Center, the LaBelle Bookstore, and Sandella's Flatbread Cafe.